the hell is that? Oh, that was just a fire extinguisher.
Fuck you!
Boom!
Boom!
So, is that everyone right here? Can't go out this way, can I? Nope. Oh, shit! Look at all those dudes. Holy criminy. Yeah, poke your head out. That's what I say all the time. Ow! Fuck you! Yes! Oh! Oh. That old familiar feeling.
I had a fancy green light on my gun. Just the stubborn desire to stop those thugs from having their way. I hadn't wanted to live so bad in years.
Because I was so badass. Crime scene, do not cross. Man, what a great neighborhood he lives in. Like all of the fucking apartments are.
Oh shit!
Fucking dead.
Holy crap! Homeless superhero. Who the hell is that?
Shh, my boy. Don't be afraid of the fires. You think they'll hurt you? You think they'll char your skin and char your bones? But it'll make you clean in the long run. The joys of hygiene!
What? What? Who the hell's that dude?
Come to me, you sinners, you evil men!
Watch out, hobo! What the fuck? Who the hell was that?
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that. But I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for. A chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night.
I'm assuming that's a guy from the older games?
The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better.
What the fuck? Watch TV. It's like GTA.
The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy, episode 203. We join our hero on a date at the arcade with Bicycle Helmet Girl.
Yeah, we're not on a date.
We join our hero on a top secret training mission.
That's more like it.
When, in the blink of an eye, the trickster Sussy appears.
He only has one leg.
Grabs Bicycle Helmet Girl.
Help me, Baseball Bat Boy.
I'll save you. Base is loaded. Here's the windup and the pitch.
Then suddenly, the trickster Saucy presents his latest evil trick, a devilish aging ray.
Oh no, Triple B! Don't get unnaturally Triple old B. Before your time.
Don't worry, Bicycle Helmet Girl. I'll never get old.
Oh, drat. I got old.
Grand slam and save me, Triple B.
Oh, gee willikers.
How will our hero hit a home run when he can't even run the bases anymore? What will he do next?
He's sleeping, sitting up.
In the next episode of The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
What the fuck?
Hippos get hungry in the middle of the night. Good thing.
How long does this go on for?
Is open 24 hours. Try the Hippo Family Pack. Keep those little hippos fat.
Hippos hamburgers? What the fuck? Wow. That was wow.
It made for interesting reading. If I'd been given a few more years looking into the bottom of a glass, I might have been on the same page.
Oh, it's the same thing. Damn it! Skip.
Looked like he was keeping an eye on me. Must have thought we were kindred spirits. More and more, I think he was right.
He was one crazy bastard. Yep. Wow, that was interesting. All the way around.
rent was going to have to be lowered in the building. That was something the tenants committee could thank me for.
Not the, you know, blowing up of stuff, but the rent thing.
Let me go through here. Grab the shotgun, might as well.
The place should have been knocked down years before, but my lease turned out to be the order of demolition.
Oh, gun part. Alrighty then.
Kill him! Fuck you! Boom! Boom! Boom!
Where are they?
Oh shit!
Cover
me!
Cover him! Yeah, let's just go with pistols. I like the pistols. They're a lot more accurate. Retreat! No retreat! Retreat hell! Where are you? Alrighty. Somebody pop out? No? Okay.
Fuck you!
Take that guy's ankle. Oh no! I just killed myself accidentally. Alright, diving off roof, not a good idea. Hey, that sounded like a GTA. Ah! Like a pedestrian. Could have been. Dual pistol. Ooh! That guy's dead. You're an asshole, asshole! Asshole!
Fuck you! Boom! Boom!
You're a shit face. I terrible comebacks, I know, but whatever. You're a poo-poo head. Oh, he went like face first into that wall, I think.
Ooh. Gunfire over Hoboken. Felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is.
Damn it.
An old comedian hearing one last round of applause.
I could have just blown that up before. Might have saved me a bit of time.
Coming into Newark Airport. Get right on the Pulaski, pal. Don't look down.
Yeah. Take 290th to I-87. Go all the way back home. Directions.
Bash. Alright.
Alright guys, let's look alive. We're gonna get this prick. Come on, I wanna hear some motivation. Let's go.
Hey, what was that?
Oh!
What was what?
I heard something.
Oh shit.
Up there! Up there!
Up there!
Oh shit.
No, there he is!
Holy shit!
Damn it!
No! Oh!
Oh, badass.
Ooh.
Boom, you're dead. 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 Boom. Oh, I missed two of them. Fuck. That would have been cool to get them all, but... Okay, apparently I have to get them all, or else I'm shot in the head. Alrighty then.
Oh, I'm a badass again! Ah, lava jay!
Boom! 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 Boom!
Ah!
Got them all. I got a bullet hole on my butt. Oh, I almost shot past.
Need some help there, brother?
I need his help. 5 minutes ago.
You looked like you were doing fine.
Hey, you can see me.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey,
It looks like there might be a way down through the wreck up here.
Happy, happy, joy, joy.
There were wrecks all around, and not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
Yeah, it kinda sucked. Those wrecks. I miss
stuff. They're always
stuff.
One step ahead.
They don't need to second guess us when they're covering all the angles.
He's getting sick of you,
vessels.
Reloading.
That guy is dead. He had a interesting death. Oh, he's down. Ooh, AK. A lot of AK bullets. Jesus.
Eh. I wandered around. Looked in the rubble for anything that resembled a golden gun. Because apparently this was a James Bond game. game.
Fancy seeing you here.
Fuck!
Oh, next shot. Jesus.
We got a way down to the street.
Step up to the streets? Is that what you're saying, Passos? More golden gun parts. Golden eye and something.
You settling in here? Come on, let's go.
I'm looking for a new apartment. Mine got destroyed because of you.
Must have forgotten about those.
Come on.
Man, this place is a shithole. What's that, like a buzzsaw? Please tell me I'm gonna be jumping through those glass things.
These chumps have been
chopping
up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat and me didn't give a shit.
So we are gonna jump in there. Oh, I wanted to dive in there. Then again, that might break his neck. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't notice that.
I need cover, asshole.
Here's your book.
It's gonna blow up too? Nope. Hey, is that a paddle jack right there? I shot him.
I'm fine with the leather.
There's plenty here. Going begging.
This don't show the blood so much.
Oh, another golden part. What was he saying? And where is he?
How's this look?
Getting ammo. Okay. There's dudes. Boom! Face shot. Oh, blew him up.
Hit!
Look like one of them!
your way around these parts.
Let's just get over there.
Yeah.
Think you need a hand?
Fuck you.
No, do you?
Passos didn't know when to shut up sometimes.
Let's go, amigo.
It annoyed me. But he had my back. And that's all that mattered.
Should be a bit quieter in here.
Yeah, it's nice.
If you could call it nice.
I see why you want to leave this place, Max. It's real charming.
Isn't it?
So look, I got some friends in Queens. We can stay there for a few days.
Queens.
Got a job yet, Max?
Maybe.